Albuquerque police say they've got their man. Stephen Stewart was arrested late last night. The 25-year-old has been charged with murder, tampering with evidence, and arson. Police suspect he killed 20-year-old Nelson Bednors. Bednors was found dead inside the trunk of his silver sedan that was found on fire in northeast Albuquerque last November.